We recently had a chance to play the Star Wars Battlefront 2 beta, which means we got our hands on all the weapons. Check them out in the video above. The first Battlefront had bland weapons with very little personality. Developer DICE has stated that it wants to add a lot more depth to Battlefront 2, and this montage shows how that extends to the gunplay and how they behave differently this time around. The video above features several guns per class, a clone weapon, a droid weapon, and a shared unlockable weapon. There is also a special weapon that the class shares. Star Wars Battlefront 2 launches on November 17th for PC, PS4, and Xbox One. Though much of the actual game was overshadowed by the glaring microtransaction issues in the beta, we were impressed with some of what we played.